archaeological sites in what appears to be an attempt to erase the culture and history of that region. A top UN official is saying that ISIS militants are taking away statues and bulldozing the irreplaceable remains in Namrood, nearly 3,000-year-old city in present-day Iraq. The United Nations deems it a war crime. ISIS militants telling villagers that they were taking those artifacts because they are idols and forbidden by Islam.
I think the land is actually